just spoofs on like not the right spec, but he's a better spec today, so he should be doing like some damage when the two targets are stacked up. So having him DPS instead of JZK would be a lot more raid damage.